Right then, folks. How you doing? Quick little explore for you. This is the location of a heavy anti-aircraft battery from the Second World War. I don't know what's here. I don't know what is left.
There's a building.
There's a building right ahead of us. So yeah, we're gonna check this thing out. See what's left. So let's go. So anti-aircraft guns around. We're in position around this location. Amazing. Let's check this building out. Right, here we go then, folks. Here's the building. If Chris wants to go first.
Do I? Why do I want to go first?
So.
But you can see if it's wet or it's dry, it's big holes.
Yeah, wet mostly. This is probably the control bunker. I don't know what condition it's like.
A lot better than I expected. We should go through the door, but we'll come through the window.
Wow.
Quite right.
So this is probably like the Farthing Low, Dover. Similar. Watch the bag, boy. Watch that. So yeah, it looks like the anti-aircraft positions are long gone. And this is just the
what
control bunker.
Here?
Might have been
mast or something.
Mast or something, maybe. Yeah.
Unless.
It's getting dark now.
Metal around that from where there was a
hey?
Still metal.
Oh, from the old vent. There's nothing, is there?
No.
It looks big on Google Earth, I must admit.
What?
This location.
It is a big location.
I mean, the sort of buildings and.
It could be overgrown though, couldn't it? I mean. Somewhere,
it
could have just been levelled off.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the church. It does exist.
Distance. Right. Let's fall down there.
Quite a lot of different levels, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like,
a bit weird.
It slopes down.
I'm going down these main steps this way. Okay. Tormented mind of a graffiti artist. Tormented mind of a graffiti artist. So these buildings were built sort of in rushed conditions.
Stove,
little stove there, folks.
Got hold of the pipe. Looks like someone's had a party.
Had a party's probably in this place over the years. That's where all the rubbish is. Sad. It goes up to sort of looks like a hatch, escape hatch style. Because you would bang your head if you ran out there, right? You'd hurry. What do you reckon then, Chris?
What the trash?
Just the bed.
It's like nothing at all.
Should we get Chris hobnail boots, folks?
No.
So these things around here, the cable ducts around the outside. Oh. You alright?
I looked up at one time.
You looked at my light. That's pretty much it.
That's
pretty much it.
I wonder if it wasn't demolished because it was a
semi-sunk though, isn't it?
If you've got gun position, it'd be easy just to cover it. It's dug out, it's
yeah.
Off.
Yeah, it's a bit weird it's been left.
I think we should go out the top way.
Out that way.
Wait, I just don't understand the ramps.
Uh-huh.
Just to get higher.
So that's pretty much it then, folks. It's been a long day. I think we've got an ROC post to go to now. But that'll be in another video. See you soon. What we're doing now is we're just looking for the...
There is two big clumps.
There is a few mounds around here, I must admit. That's heavy, isn't it? So, yeah. With the Sony camera, I've got this handheld mount thing that I use now for steadier shots, folks. That's why sort of my arm's up in the air, like. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Anti-aircraft battery, we have a walk along there. Walk around this bunker thing, control bunker of some sort. And see what it looks like. Weird vents in the top of it. Yeah, it's very weird. Very weird. It's just been left. You would think with something like that they would just pull it down, bury it and yeah, do something with the field. So right then. That'll be a small trip that one, folks. Thanks very much for watching. And see you again soon.